Yes, you can share your love with all. That doesn't mean everybody's going to accept that love. And unfortunately, a lot of people won't because people are dumb.
You still got that record, right?
Yeah, I forgot what I used it for.
The gas station.
Yeah, it's in my wallet. Where that one? Right there.
What the hell?
Right now they on Fox right now.
Mm-hmm.
It's fucking Friday Night SmackDown. That's hilarious. What the fuck? You old fuck.
No Lego.
I'm working on it, honey. Like, literally on the app right fucking now. Are you serious? What are you doing? Like,
besides my
fucking
face.
Eating, which...
I had this clip on me the whole damn time, looking like an idiot. No one saw me though.
Super fail. I hope we don't realize that it's too fragile to turn it over. Oh, it's way too fragile. I mean, I can tell you looking at it right now. Sorry I yelled at you.
Yes.
Yeah. I fucking bet. My dad was sitting right there listening to you talking like that. I fucking bet you're sorry 30 minutes later. After a 30-minute discussion trying to explain where I'm coming from. Mm-hmm. Thanks, Dad.
Okay. Discover has no annual fee on any card.
And opening the box and seeing that there actually is a person there. And it does look like Natty's. Like, what are you... Seriously, no. Like... Just cut me some slack, like. I could be that much more transparent with you. I told her that millions of times. And I'm sure that's exactly what my dad said. Look at how you fucking act when she's like a few minutes late. Look at how you treat her.
Mm-hmm.
Didn't even say hello. Has pickles when you open it. That happened 1 minute before. Oh no.
Don't you start. This is it. Five.
Definitely gone. Smart to not use it because
then no one else can have it.
Not only that, but in this challenge, you can definitely tell who probably is just not gonna get through.
Yeah.
Because there's just one that stands out like as like completely different and not the best way. World ladies.
Look easy, but they're actually deceptively hard. When you're making all of these different curve shapes coming up and keeping them stable, it's really difficult. You did a great job.
shit back there. So cool if it does. Wow, cool. Yeah. That's gonna be different than anybody else's shit. Super cool. Yeah, super impressive. Super impressive.
Thank you, Jenny. Going into this build, we knew that we were going to have to destroy it. So there is a certain amount of satisfaction and pleasure in seeing it actually explode the way you've been imagining it. David, Jessica, you're up.
This is the first elimination challenge, and we do not want to be at the bottom of two again.
What's the story here?
Galactic space cat. Will's gonna be the hero of the universe and use the space back to save the planet and knock the
Oh my god, that looks so cool.
I know you guys were having a little bit of trouble working together. So it's ironic that your theme is cats and dogs.
Yeah, for real. Wait, so they're not gonna break them the same way? Oh, but they're doing it like super slow now. I guess they got a choice. Well, it broke amazingly, so they definitely did a good build. And it was smaller than everybody else.
Let go of that now.
Terrifying devourer of planets.
Oh, wow.
Okay, guys.
I'm so excited. They said that they were doing something on the inside. Whoa!
Yes.
They literally made it explode. You didn't even have to do anything but press the button. Very cool.